Just send it, baby.
No pressure. You only live one.
Huh?
You only live one.
That's right. Trying to avoid though.
Yeah. You should come on. I think you can do it. Come on. Hey, Ryan. Huh? Hang on. The first time you came up on this, there's a rock over there, and you had your right rear on it, and it lifted it up, and that's the reason you didn't hit this rock. But when you bumped it the last time, you slid off of it, and that's why it bottomed. So you need to get over that way just about, look, about that far. You're okay over here. Just like that right there. He needs to cut back right, don't he? And come over that rock. Yeah.
Hey, turn right.
He needs to back up a little bit.
Yeah.
Huh?
Can he back up?
Yeah, he can back up. I see is if you slip off in that ditch, you're gone. If I get to right there, I'm going right over that hill. He's going to crash on me. Right there you go. Yeah, he needs to straddle that. Listen to me.
I'm just trying to get to the store.
Listen to me. You need to turn right and go right up this hill right here. Hey. Be careful. When I get to right there, I'm going that way. And going right around.
Real bad right there though.
Yeah. Didn't blow your axle out.
I don't think so. I didn't check them. It didn't feel like it.
Are you recording?
Yeah.
I didn't get to see how Joey came up.
He gave it a little skinny pedal. Came on up. You gonna come back down and try it again, Ryan?
We could go.
I would.
Jeremy. He's such a bad influence, dude.
I can't believe you.
That's what Joe. Yeah, that's gonna have fun with my tree bar. To go on the other side of that.
You gotta go on top, but you gotta go the other way.
Yeah, there you go.
Turn this way, baby.
Turn this way,
but yeah.
Really? Hold it.
You got plenty of room to back up. Easy. Keep coming. Easy, but keep coming. You got 3 feet. Whoa. Easy.
You got a ledge about a foot back.
Whoa, a little bit more. Whoa.
Do that one more time. Hell, you may got it right there, Chris.
There's no way he's gonna be the only one that winches this. He can't
we
do.
We might as well just bake kelp, throw us a fire.
That's right. I know you want to do this again, so do it.
Yeah, I'm gonna come right down and do it.
You should.
I'm gonna wait till Chad gets through though.
Yeah. Okay. I don't blame you. I mean that. Look. You and I both picked the wrong line, dude. I would have done the same thing you did, 100%.
Yeah, I didn't think you could get through that.
I didn't either. I didn't think I could get over that rock. Anybody could, not just me. Hey, I've got to fix mine back, dude. I can't believe I didn't break my tree kicker off on that.
If he can get his back tire on that ramp right there, he can get up it. Because he's getting hung up on his skid plate. You can come back. You can come back a little bit. About another foot. Keep coming. Keep coming. Whoa. Turn your wheels to the bank. Give it some gas, see if that'll work. If not, you can go.
Your belly's just gonna bottom out on this rock. Pull up about 3 or 4 feet, back down, and try to get to that angle again.
Whoa, whoa. Oh, he's stuck now. Easy. Whoa.
He has got a little more of it.
Oh boy. Oh, that's a little. I know.
Don't forget to tell him to straddle it.
Back up, straddle it.
another way. That crazy guy. You gotta love that boy, I'm telling you.
Yeah, me too.
Is he really going to back that car?
I was like,
you can come down. You see, he's coming down.
Who is?
Ryan. I did a little bit.
For what? He's going to go back up.
He wants to do it.
Yeah, he's coming back. You know what?
I can tell. He was just real quiet.
I mean, I tried. If I could.
Hey, Chad's not coming up, is he?
Oh yeah, I knew it was there.